קם. They're off. Weekend update was set away quickly there. Just by design left along the inside. Foxville, the absolute, hustled up to join that early fray. And weekend update inside. Here's Foxville, the absolute, up and alongside the leader rolling on by. If I didn't care. Further back, just design coming away third. Getting away fourth off the gate. Not just a pretty face. Then we find Let's Talk About Me. He was away fifth. Followed by Mystical Victress, who settled in neatly sixth. Pilgrim's Haley, case solved. Then in ninth, If I Didn't Care, and watching them all early, China Gal, opening quarter 28-1. For the leader now, blazing away up front is Foxville, the absolute. Weekend update sitting second, Just by Design following third, Mystical Victress grinding up first over to fourth. Off gap cover underway, Pilgrim's Haley. Pinned inside there was the two, not just a pretty face. Case solved is third over off the gapped outer flow is Mystical Victress working hard to reach Foxville, the absolute, as they near the half, 56-2, equaling the opening panel. Now Mystical Victress will pace outside of the leader. Foxville, the absolute, around the bend. They're side by side, nose to nose. Weekend update is traveling along the inside third. Outside now, trying to report and move on is Pilgrim's Haley. Moving three wide is Case Solid around Pilgrim's Haley, struggling to go on. Just by design is locked in. Then outside to If I Didn't Care. China Gal is outside. Three quarters, 124. And Foxville, the absolute, is going on here. Mystical Victress continuing to grind away, trying to go by late. Then we have weekend update, Just by Design. Mystical Victress trying to collar Foxville, the absolute. And these two duking it out. Now getting near the wire. Foxville, the absolute, coming back. Mystical Victress, one final move to the leader. Mystical Victress, Foxville, the absolute. Further back, not just a pretty face in 151-3. Unofficial of 10-8-2-6.